gentlemen, guess who's back? The closer 882478, and we are going to play Minecraft, the Better Together update. And this video, I'm gonna show you a plot of mine that you all may like. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, hit that like button, or you can subscribe to me, the closer 882478. Capitalize the T in the, and then capitalize the C in closer, and then space the 8, 2, 4, 7, 8. So here we go. Welcome to the lifeboat server, where today we're gonna be going to my survival world plot, and I'm gonna show you some of the things lifeboat has in this video. They have adventure, which currently has 83 players. They have prison, which has 654 players, but we don't want to do that. We have Sky Wars, which has a lot of players there, 1,454. We have Bounty Hunter, which has 350 players. That game's pretty fun. And then right here, we have Esports, that's coming soon. I can't wait to see what that is. And then we have Survival Mode Pro, which means if you have GOAT, you can get pro lasting plots, which can make your plots have a little bit more time. And then over here we have the teleporter lady, which will take you to any game you want to go, like prison or zombie apocalypse, creative mode, bounty hunter, survival mode, or one in chamber, bed wars, adventure, capture the flag, survival mode, and Sky Wars. And over here we have the board of currently who's playing in a round. And then over here is the portal to where if you were to play a different kind of survival game, you can go in there and then you can verse everyone. It's like a battle arena. And then we got zombie apocalypse, where you try to survive by making forts and stuff and trying to kill lots of zombies and stuff to get points. Survival mode is where you build your house and stuff by gathering certain items and using them for good. We got creative mode, where basically it gives you everything, well, almost everything you need to build your house or whatever you want to build. And then we have bed wars. You team up with someone, or you can do by yourself, and you try to break the other person's bed and then try to kill them. Then we got capture the flag, which is really fun. But today we're going to survival mode. Let's get one more look around. Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the closer's house on Mars. And as you see on the location, you see someone named Killer Flash 77's plot, but he is my friend, so he built his plot right next to mine, right over here. He made it into like a castle, but he's not quite done with it.
Diamonds, I got redstone, I got diamond armor, I got furnaces, and it doesn't really have any stone cutters up here. And then we got the fancy bushes, and yeah, and then there's a hole right here. In case I ever needed to hurry, I could just go down it right there. Now, as we go up onto my third floor of the awesome closer's house, you will see that it's the same thing. But this time, look at the floor. You see it, right? It's made out of dark oak wood planks. And then you see there's a bunch of stuff here. This one I'm kind of still doing. And then this time there's some oak planks and dark oak wood. And then this is floor four, but it's not really done yet. So I have to work on that in a little bit. And then that's the roof. So as we go down the stairs,
dog just fell.
did lava as windows, so you could see right through the lava, or the window to see the lavas, which is pretty cool that I did. And then over here, one of my friends did something to it, and I'm gonna try and fix that if I can. And then I made little walls, so as you can see, you could just look down the little windows to see who may be in your in my mind, or just for fun. And then I also did a pee over here. I added the window so you can see the lava through it. And then there's some coal, but I don't want to mine that because the lava will come straight through. And then that's where I come down to the mine. Oh man, that took a long time. I might do something in here with the mine, I'm not sure. But I don't know what I'm going to do with it. I'm still deciding what I should do. Anyway guys, hope you liked the video. If you do, hit that like button. Or if you feel like subscribing to me, you may.